You mean to join this Shadow Brotherhood?
Leave all that aside, Eivor. Tonight we are family again. The here and now is what matters. Our kinship, our clan, our glory.
I missed you, brother. Your clear head and your courage. We have not had enough of both in recent months.
You flatter me, Wolfkissed. Keep it up.
From here to Valhalla, I will always be on your side, Sigurd. Always.
This fjord has grown too small to contain me, or I too large. There is so much more beyond these stony fangs that rise around us. England, Ireland, Francia, all greener pastures, ripe for the plucking. Tomorrow, we make new war on Gyrtve, and reclaim the lands he took from us. And from there, we build a kingdom for us.
I'm with you. Only say the word.
Good. Get some rest, and return here at first light.
The Nornir have spoken. You will betray Sigurd.
No! This is wrong! That cannot be right! Odin fought against his fate! It can be done!
You will betray Sigurd.
Shit! Kjotve's warriors!
Drit! Ren!
Can you point me to some good hunting grounds?
I could. Bring me three.
A word.
Calm yourself, Loki's mom.
It's burning. Stay sharp.
Zoe, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor, can you teach me the art of archery?
I would be happy to.
not see you, old friend. I need your eyes, my friend.
I have a bad feeling. Just the three of us. We should return to Knotfall with our report. While we can.
We can bring Kjotve news of the longships. Or we can wake him with Sigurd Styrbjörnsson's head. Which is better?
All right. When Jot returns, we weigh our next move. But I am not one for sticking around, hear me?
Quit bawling, you babe! They may be drunk, but they're not deaf!
With each day we wait, Kjotve grows stronger.
I speak. We do not have the men to storm Kjotve's fortress. The losses would ruin us.
The losses have ruined us, father. Until we cut off this serpent's head, it will poison us day by day, drop by drop.
The poison has already polluted our waters.
Gods, Eivor, what happened?
Spies in our camp. Three men sent by Kjotve to kill us as we slept. I returned the favor.
There, you see? This is what waiting brings. We must answer this insult.
They came from Knotfall. That whaling village under Kjotve's control.
We hid him there. Burn it down before Kjotve learns his spies are dead.
He may have sent more. I can search the village while you round up the crew.
No need. I will send Hytham to search the area. You can rely on him while we are away.
We? Do you mean to join us?
I have not been bred for Valhalla like you. But this will be far from my first battle.
I do not like this, but I will not stop you. Do not lead my son into the same storm that follows you.
Is it Christy?
Huh. Let's go.
Can't raise the sail yet.
Let's have a song.
We can use the sail here, Abel.
Let the sail out.
Warriors! Drengi! When I was away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid. Afraid I would not return in time to see Kurtve's end. Afraid I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Noctfall from Kurtve. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow it will burst from fear. He will beseech the gods for aid, for they will be deaf to his cries. And soon the Raven Clan will feast on his dead. You know these isles best, Wulfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor, I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjörn did not trust fate for both our lives.
You have no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
Right.
Ships are coming! sight!
Stay.
You arrived without a sound.
Are you a Skald? I've never heard poetry shouted in this way.
A Skald? Oh no, not at all. I am truly looking for honor and have become lost as a result.
You're looking for honor here? It's a bit remote.
I am the seventh son of a seventh son. I am expected to bring great honor to my family. But everything has been done. My uncles and brothers have all had great victories, or even greater deaths. There's nothing left for me to do. The gods have been deaf to my pleas, but you are here.
So you want a great victory from me, or a great death?
No! I want to live, and I could not possibly hope to win against you.
That is true.
But maybe you could lead me to a victory.
I can tell by looking at you, you're not a great warrior. You know it too. There's no reason to deny this. I could bring you a chance at honor. An animal of some kind. Something you could handle.
Yes, yes. That could work. I could add a few details. Nothing too exaggerated. Skalds do it all the time.
So now you're a Skald. Do not go anywhere. I will only do this once.
I will be here. On my honor. Make sure to bring me a beast!
This place is heavily guarded. Thank you.
blocked from the other side.
Get back here!
Look like you could have
what tiny little child approaches
me.
Ah, many apologies. You are no child, simply a frail and fully grown fool.
Do we know each other?
I know you're a weakling, and you need only know my impressive scale and flawless build.
Why do you speak to me this way?
We are flighting.
I've consented to nothing yet.
Fine. Do you wish to fleet against me?
I do. Here's my wager. I'm ready for you now.
Have you ever seen muscles as massive as mine?
You have the form of a very large swine.
Come on, you can do better than that. More than strength, I can boast that my features are fair.
They seem perfectly placed to give children a scare.
You're brilliant! Yes! More! Have you ever met someone so witty and quick?
No, you're quite like your arms, just incredibly thick.
Brutal! I adore it! Wonderful! Rare to find someone with any fighting skin. You deserve every bit of your bet and more. I'll remember some of those insults.
Happy to be of service.
You there! You look like you could handle yourself in a fight. Eivor Wolfkist, is that you?
Nei, hann snér til kristindóms. Hann var ástfanginn af sagt.
Hail, Ravenclan! You reap a bloody harvest.
Who are you, Gester? Name yourself.
I know his face. He met with your father not long ago.
I did, indeed. I am Guthorm, uncle to King Harald of the North. I speak for my nephew when there is need.
This is not King Harald's land. Why does he send warriors so far south?
You may ask him yourself, my lord.
Thank you, uncle. And you are Sigurd of the Raven Clan, is that right? Son of the wise King Styrbjörn.
I am. And you are standing on his land, King Harald. Land we have reclaimed with blood and steel.
That I see, and I honor it. For I have not come to war against you, but for you, at the request of your father.
The Canny Wolf. Was this the plan he spoke of?
I offer my support. With my warriors, your Raven Clan can take Kjotve's fortress and settle this rivalry for good.
This is good news, Eivor. The Wandering King will tip our fortunes.
Why risk your men to help us, King? Have you a stake in this fight?
This war between Kjotve's clan and your own has long simmered on my southern border. I wish to see it put to rest. There will be no peace while Kjotve lives. But there is much agreement between your father and me.
This blood feud runs deep, King Harald. We welcome your help, but I must lead the charge.
I see. Is this a question of honor?
It is. Many winters ago, Kjotve broke an oath to our fathers. He betrayed a friendly peace and slaughtered many.
I understand. Sigurd Jarl will lead the assault against Kjotve and his clan. Give him full command of my ships and my warriors. When your victory is in hand, Sigurd, find me at Alrekstadir, and we will celebrate together.
Our men will gather at Florli, near the mouth of the fjord northeast of here. Will you join us?
Hold a moment. You captain our longship, Eivor. Meet us there, and we will claim Kjotve's head for the gods.
Brother, I have waited too many years for this day. When Kjotve stands before us, give me the final blow.
You will have it, Eivor. You deserve it.
Eivor! Give us a hand! Harald is generous with his troops.
More than I would be.
I cannot fathom his game. He's either a young fool, or deceptively wise.
Whatever his reason, I have a good feeling this war is near its end.